Just so into Hillary Clinton's new campaign theme song, You and I by Celine Dion. Come on, isn't this the worst campaign theme song of all time? It's bad enough that Clinton's put us through 8 years of Barbara Streisand, and now we're going to have to sit through Celine Dion. This song was originally written as an Air Canada commercial. It's a retread commercial from Canada. Great way to evoke crappy health care and no guns. That'll win them over. It's Friday, June 22nd, 2007, and you are watching The Ointment. I'm Steve Tatham, and you and I were meant to fly. Fridays here on this show, I take a look back at some of my favorite stories from this past week. So let's get right to it. Our top story, President Bush got out his veto pen for only the third time of his presidency. This was to veto stem cell legislation. See, he doesn't believe in killing something while it's in the petri dish. He likes to wait until it's all grown up and sitting in the comfort of its Baghdad home. Here's something you may have seen repeatedly over the last few days on television. It's footage of a helicopter crash, a tragic helicopter crash that resulted in death. And it's been played over and over again, despite the fact that it happened a half a year ago. Here on The Ointment, we will not stand for such low, tawdry sensationalism. Would you just look at this footage? Wow, that's pretty cool. Let's watch that again. Wow, it's just like a video game, except real people die. In a new interview in W Magazine, John Travolta said that he agrees with fellow Scientologist Tom Cruise. The two of them are simpatico. They both believe that the world would be better without psychiatry and without women. And finally, I wrap up each week with my news quiz question. Today's question is about Hillary Clinton's new campaign theme song, which was selected allegedly by 200,000 voters on her website. What does this prove? A, that Hillary Clinton has been punked. B, that those people at voteforthewors.com finally scored a victory. Or C, the woman needs to learn the power of the veto. That's The Ointment for another week. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Steve Tatham, and that's news. Have a great weekend, everybody. So come with me.
Thank you.